the very center of Honshu, the main island of the Japanese archipelago, lies the megalithic site of Hida Kanayama. Huge boulders shaped by human hands during the Jomon period, around 5,000 years ago. These megaliths serve as both solar observatory and a solar calendar of acute precision, even today. Over the past 20 years, the purpose of this site and its origins have been painstakingly researched by three individuals: Kobayashi Yoshiki, Tokuda Shiho, and Harriet Natsuyama. Kobayashi Yoshiki, a local artist, is the one who decoded the megalith's astronomical features. His interest as painter in Jomon culture led him to insights that he was able to confirm through his work on site.
1997年から2000年頃にですね、私、記号絵画っていうのをちょっと描いてまして、その中でふっと考えたことが、文字のない時代に古代の人たちが何か記号をこうした岩に記してたんじゃないのかなということを考えて、探し求めていた時に偶然出会ったのがこの線刻と痕跡なんですよね。
This important discovery led to others. The megalith's most striking attraction is the dashed spotlight that appears twice every year, 31 days before and after the summer solstice. These beautifully aligned, delicate dots are examples of the ingenious workings of the megaliths and represent the precision this solar calendar has sustained for thousands of years. Tokuda Shiho relocated to Kanayama after a momentous first encounter with the megaliths. Ever since, she has been engaged as a dedicated researcher, teacher, documentarian, manager, and spokesperson.
金山巨石群は今からおよそ5000年前の人たちが作り上げた太陽カレンダーの機能を持った装置というふうに私たちは考えています。例えば巨石の間から夏至の太陽が昇る、もしくは冬至の太陽が沈むといったような基礎的な観測に加えて、日中の太陽スポット光によるうるう年の観測が可能です。この山の環境であったからこそ考え抜かれたウルロシ観測と言えると思います。そして古代人のウルロシ観測ということに関して言えば、限りなく正確に太陽の周期を追求した人たちによって、成し得た観測ではなかったかというふうに考えています。
Harriet Natsuyama, an American astrophysicist, is visiting scholar at the Kanayama Research Center. With her expertise in megalithic astronomy,She shares knowledge and wisdom of the megaliths through her writings and seminars.
The Jomon calendar of the Kanayama megaliths is really a global calendar because the astronomical principles apply anywhere in the world. And after all, we are all one people living on one earth and sharing the same sun. I believe that the message of the Kanayama megaliths is the unity of people and nature.And it's a message for now and into the future.